So the test driver saw me and, well, things escalated.
What's happening?
I'll call you back.
Make that test driver pull over.
Alex, you haven't checked in for a while. What's the sit rep?
I'm gonna get a race car to help Hirsch get his V4 ink, then my ink too.
I know you're undercover, but this isn't a license to go on a crime spree.
Relax. The ride's stolen to order from Europe. Technically, we're recovering stolen property.
Okay. I can live with that if we tag it for later recovery. Next time, you clear stuff like this with me first.
Got his ID?
Yeah.
Get over to the track and take his place at the shakedown session.
Okay, now what?
We can't raise suspicions. Act like the test driver doing a shakedown lap, and then dive out of the first exit you see. Keep the speed up or they'll call you into the pits and the gig is blown. You seen an exit yet?
I think there's one coming up. Does it better work? I think Troy got wind of our plan.
What?
Yeah, I got Troy's guys all over my ass.
Get out of there! I need that car! Wow. She's some, ain't she?
I've worked with better, but not many.
V6 is coming over later to collect our little gift. If all goes well, you're looking at the new V4 for the Midwest. And you, my friend, just earned your 510 ink.